And we've got some developing news tonight. On the California-Nevada state line, a crash on I-80 leaving one person dead and two airlifted to the hospital. Two motorcycles and two cars were involved. The person who died at the scene was a man in his 40s.